is God's face and how that face is manifested to us at Christmas time. So enjoy, catch your breath, calm down from all the hustle and bustle at your house. Again, thank you for coming.
Thank you. speaking from heaven on this. Not here. Just up here in the choir loft. Maybe it's better without the mic. Thank you for coming tonight. These gateway concerts are always a beautiful event, but this is an especially important one for us here at St. Matthew's with the blessing and dedication of the pipe organ. And thanks to all the various singers and musicians who have come to help us. Special thanks to Linda Long, our director of music, her volunteers who do so much to put these together. And we're also very grateful to have with us Mr. Bill Hamner, one of the organ builders who will be performing tonight on the organ as well. Let us pray. For answer faithful, we pray, Almighty God, the resolve to run forth to meet your Christ with righteous deeds at his coming, so that gathered at his right hand, they may be worthy to possess the heavenly kingdom. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Amen. I would ask you to please rise for the blessing of the organ. Praise the Lord in his sanctuary. Praise him in the firmament of his strength. Praise him for his mighty deeds. Praise him for his sovereign majesty. Praise him with the blast of the trumpet. Praise him with lyre and harp. Praise him with timbrel and dance. Praise him with strings and pipe. Praise him with sounding cymbals. Praise him with clanging cymbals. Let everything that has breath praise the Lord. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Let us pray. God, who by Moses, your servant, ordered the sound of trumpets to accompany the sacrifices offered to your name, and will that the children of Israel sing praise to your name with trumpets and timbrels, we beg you to bless this organ, which we dedicate to your service. And grant that your faithful, who are gladdened with holy songs here on earth, may, at the sound of the last trumpet, rise to everlasting gladness in heaven. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
John the Beloved Disciple's visions in the book of Revelation, what the heavenly kingdom must look like with the choirs of angels singing. In the Catholic tradition, pipe organs are encouraged in all churches because they lift the soul to heavenly things. The second piece in this set, Paradise, was written as a response to seeing the painting, The Last Judgment, the section that was called Paradise. So it's a musical interpretation of what heaven might be like and seeing God's face. The opening piece has six little segments, so if you wouldn't applaud until all six are done, please.